Hey guys, welcome to the Morning Chat with BNL. I'm Brian and this is my sister,
Lorelai.
And today we are going to be bringing you guys our third Top 10 Tuesday episode.
Today's topic will be
Ice cream flavors!
Today we will be listing our top 10 favorite ice cream flavors.
So let's go ahead and get into it. Welcome to the
Newsflash!
Today we are going to be talking about why we missed our episode yesterday. As you know, we do daily uploads, so watch out for those. But all you guys that have been watching our show, you know that we missed yesterday's episode, and that is because we had to wake up at 3 a.m. Yesterday to go put out signs for a campaign. Her friend's dad is running for Superior Court judge, so voting was yesterday, and we just took the day off because we were very tired because we had to wake up at 3 and go run around and put out signs. So today we will be doing a double upload, so go ahead and look out after this video. Watch the next one, it should be coming out less than an hour after it. So yeah, we will be doing a double upload today. Oh, and another thing, if you hear some like noises like that, the washing machine's down below. Alrighty, so that was the newsflash, so let's go back to the studio.
So, since Brian started us off, 2 days ago, then I will be starting us off today. So, for my fifth favorite ice cream flavor will be Neapolitan. It's a mix between three ice cream flavors, which is chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry ice cream. Sometimes the strawberry ice cream has like frozen strawberry chunks in it, which is very good. But yeah, very good, mix Neapolitan. Now, my fourth favorite ice cream will be pistachio almond. I love the green ice cream. The nuts aren't my favorite, but I'm fine with them. It's just an overall very good ice cream flavor. Very tasty. Most people love it. My third favorite ice cream flavor will be Rocky Road ice cream. Again, another one with nuts, but I just absolutely love the marshmallow that's in it, and the chocolate ice cream is very good. The nuts, again, I'm okay with. They're not that big of a problem for me. It's just a very good ice cream overall. Now, coming in at number 2 is mint chocolate chip ice cream. That ice cream is just phenomenal. Again, with the green ice cream, with the mint and the chocolate chips in it. It's just very, very good. And coming in at number 1, llama ice cream. It has some candy in it, which is very, very good. Sprinkles and some like sticky candy.
Gummy
candy or of some sort. Mm-hmm. And it has has an orange sherbet-ish flavor to it. It's just overall the best ice cream that you can get. It's super good. Those have been my top 5 favorite ice cream flavors.
Alrighty, so now I will do my top 5 list. Llama ice cream, because it is at my 5th spot. As you said, it's a very good ice cream. The sprinkles, the like gummy candy in it, like it kind of has the consistency of like syrup, but like
some kind of candy syrup.
Pretty much, and like orange sherbet. It's just a very nice ice cream flavor. Moving into number 4 is mint chocolate chip. It's a very nice flavor. Love mint, and the chocolate chips just add to it. I actually haven't just tried mint ice cream. I think that might be good. The only bad thing is when it sits in your fridge, if you don't get it fresh, like the chocolate chips harden up, and then
it's not good anymore.
It's not as good. It's still great, though.
Yeah.
Now moving into number 3. Is Rocky Road. It's Rocky Road. Rocky Road's a great flavor. It's got marshmallow, chocolate ice cream, almonds, which make a very, very awesome, superb ice cream topping. It's just a very, very, very good, yummy ice cream flavor. Moving into number 2 is Rainbow Sherbet. Rainbow Sherbet is awesome. I don't know why, but it's just really, really good. And sherbet, it kind of mixes it up. Like, you like ice cream, and then you kind of mix it up with sherbet, and it's just
Just really, really
I agree.
Good. Sherbet is very good. And then moving into the coveted great number one spot, I don't know what I just did with my hands, we have pistachio almond ice cream. This has been actually my favorite flavor probably since I've tried it first. It's just great. I mean, I love pistachios. And almonds are one of my other favorite nuts. So it's the pistachio almond. I mean, the pistachio ice cream, and then it has almonds in it. You can also get just normal pistachio ice cream, and that's good too. But yeah, pistachio almonds make the greatest ice cream topping ever. You can debate about that in the comments below. But yeah, that was my top five favorite ice cream flavors. So now let's send it back out to the outro.
Wait, did you? So that has been our morning chat with B&L on ice cream flavors. Make sure to tune in tomorrow for what? Oh wait, oops.
Make sure to tune in later today for
whatever Wednesday.
Yes, this has been the morning chat with B&L. If you want to subscribe, it's right over here. If you want to
see your last video, it's up here somewhere.
And also, if you ever watch our videos and you see a little card pop up here, it's a poll, most likely, or sometimes I link her channel or my channel. But it's a poll. They're free to vote in. You don't have to have a YouTube channel or anything. You can vote in the poll, like on Moody Matchup Monday. Always vote on who you think did better. Sometimes we leave other polls, like should we do this or this? Always vote in those. Those are great. But that is it. Signing off for now. Bye, guys.
Bye. For my fifth favorite ice cream flavor, I have Napoleon. It's,
It's Neapolitan.
Okay.
This is Napoleon.
Whatever. Exactly! He just says it's Napoleon. Crap.